When I got into producing and I start buying blues records and soul records and jazz records was because of sampling, which got me into all kinds of music, which just made me pretty much love all kinds of music and realize that there's just good and bad in everything. There's nothing else, man. It either sucks or it's some good. And you gotta go find the good stuff, man, because it ain't gonna come knocking on your door, you know?